Happening overnight, a car hit by a train, and now police are still looking for the driver here. Train hit the car overnight, Missionary Street and Streets Run Road in Baldwin. It was dragged all the way to the intersection, though, of Curry Hollow Road and Old Curry Hollow Road. When police got to the scene, they couldn't find anybody inside this car. They say it's registered to a woman. They checked her home. Nobody's there, so they're still looking for her this morning.